And Hungary was the only EU member state to oppose a common European stance for cooperation with the Arab League. Budapest said it was against any reference to the word migration in a text being drafted up ahead of the first EU-Arab League summit taking place in February in Sharm el-Sheikh, Egypt.